This is rule 6 word pace we receive. The 7 small rods are end products we need. The cut process is made by our machine model SVI20. Cutting tool is a loop tie diamond wire. It cuts horizontally. The blue line means the path cutting wire moved. This is how it looks when the task complete. The small rod will stay where it is. What you need to do is take it out. Let's see the end products and material left. The shape is perfect and cut surface is very smooth.